This is imagination. This is creativity. This is dedication. This is confidence. This is me. By accepting diversity and challenging gender stereotypes, we can move closer to a society where everyone can live fear-free.